poster, make it look goofy. I bet the if I was as homely as this. I don't think vain begin. A sheriff puts a po- This guy has a real ego man. Things to get busted for. Can't believe it's banner dumping. Okay, there's the banner.
I just need to knock those clothespins off.
Hold your fires, boss! That there is the scribbling, lolly thieving outlaw I've been looking for!
Ah, well, amigo. You just booked yourself a permanent room in this stony lonesome.
It's up to me to recon the area. I need to get some shots of that prison, but I better keep a low profile. I don't want to alert the guards. Huh? get a shot. Unless I'm mistaken, that is definitely a munitions dump. Very handy. There is clearly some structural weakness along the rear wall.
Okay, kids, stand clear.
All right, I guess break time is over.
Why am I the only one with a ball and chain here?
Listen, friend, you're planning on hanging me tomorrow. You want to trade? I'll just stay right here and lend you my moral support.
Sheriff Toothpick here. I wanted to remind you all that it's that time of year again. Yes, sir. It's time for the annual I can hardly wait. Why, I'm happier than a jackalope in a burger king. It's good to be.
I'll wait by the door while you...
About Sheriff Toothpick.
Toothpick? That shady son of a gun is crookeder than a sack of cornscrews. Plus, he framed me for that bank jump and took the gold himself. I just know him.
Yes.
For once, I might be glad I'm carrying the TNT. Who's got to lug the dynamite? Well, let's get going. I ain't getting any younger. You was a Cooper the second I laid eyes on you.
Thanks, but Tennessee, we need to go. You ready?
Well, not really.
Whoa!
I need to keep up with this guy. I better stay close, but out of direct sight.
Dang it! My tongue is feeling mighty unsatisfied. When is the next shipment of Cuban lollies going to show?
This isn't too bad. It must be the excellent disguise.
But just because I'm splitting the gold with the boss, doesn't mean I've got to split it right hand in the middle. What's with that? What's it that wall doing, huh? Ain't nobody going to find their way into the mine now!
I really need to equip this chair with air conditioning.
Haha! Yes, sir. With all the gold I stashed in the mine, it's got to be worth more than Fort Knox! Thanks, Tennessee kid. It's all mine.
Gotta stay close, but not too close.
Oh, I bet them Cooper cowards ran a yellow streak right out of town. To them.
I'm right behind you, Gabby.
Huh?
more clock speed. Better use the speeder code. Time for that upgrade slot, speeder code engaged. Updating physics code module, and voila! Elastic projectiles! Perfect for shooting around corners. Whoa, I can't take this security on directly. Time to bounce some shots around the corner. The speeder's laser loop will work perfectly on that switch. If I press and hold the R2 button while moving the ship,
bingo,
I can close a damaging laser loop around a target. Looks like I should just go with the electron flow in this thing. Laser loop around multiple switches would do the trick.
Password, please.
This lock requires a data key. Right, there's gotta be a lock for this around here.
Password accepted. Danger.
Oh boy, looks like they brought out the big guns. I better tackle this big guy piece by piece. This ought to do the trick. Gate is open. Time to dock the ship. Security, thy game is hacked. Awesome, Murray! Okay, Tennessee, you're up.
Shoot, I'll be in and out quicker than a hyperactive rattlesnake.
Hey, guys, this door's kinda heavy.
Blue need to get reacquainted. Let's see. First, I need to press and hold the L1 button to enter targeting mode. Once in targeting mode, I can use the right stick to place the cursor over a target. Then I just press the R1 button to pull the trigger. Yes, sir. It's all better make tracks before old Toothpick finds out. I wonder what old Toothpick is cooking up in here. What in tarnation? This big old door. This one's tricky. I need to shoot all those locks at the same time.
Wow, nice shooting! Tennessee tried jumping to a different rail using the X button. Tennessee, I'm detecting a strong electric current on those rails. Keep your eyes open. Stop that electricity, Tennessee!
This is more fun than square dancing with a donkey! Yee-haw! Ain't nothing stopping me now! These rails are quicker than a six-legged coyote! This must be the express! Woo-wee! you boys just messed with the wrong raccoon. If these are the spiders, I don't want to see the flies.
Hey!
Great job, Jesse. You better get moving.
Watch your back, pal. This place looks pretty rough.
Will do. See you inside.
Big guys look like they're gonna need more than one drink. to reach the... You can probably move that container if you hit it hard enough, Fly.
To go all in. This trump card's going to crush Cooper and the rest of his clean jumping gang. We's going to learn a new dog yank a rattlesnake's tail, lest you're looking to get bit. Then we are going to finish loading up the train and haul our sweet little keisters out of this one-horse town. Once we get that loot, back into present day, I, Toothpick, going to be worth millions! Oopsie.
Dang it, boss! Would you watch where you're pointing that thing?
Are you talking to me?
Whoa, boss, whoa! I'm sorry, I didn't mean nothing!
His lady friend is. Kidnapping? That toothpick's lower than a snake in a ditch. Heck, rescuing pretty ladies is a hobby of mine anyway.
Control!
You cool things off! Those flames will roast us, sure! Okay, this ain't gonna be the smoothest ride!
Please stay on the road! Any road!
Ma'am, why I'm Tennessee Kid Cooper.
Don't tell me. You're a Cooper, right? I knew it.
Yes, ma'am. Bentley told me you...
Stop calling me ma'am. The name's Inspector Fox. Wait, Bentley's here?
Well, looks like they're right behind us.
Carmelita, I'm glad you're okay.
Why, that conniving little...
Much obliged for a helping hand, Inspector Fox. Let me run these banditos over to prison, and I'll be back for you, all in lickety-split. Of course, you feeling neighborly? You could just turn yourselves in.
As much as I like the idea of Sly in a cell, nobody kidnaps Inspector Carmelita Fox and gets away with it.
I reckon that also includes tying her to a runaway stage?
Watch it. I'm in no mood for smart remarks. Now, are you ready for another mission, Tennessee?
Yes, ma'am. Oh, I mean, I surely am, Inspector Fox.
Something.
river is dangerous, but it leads back to the prison. Way I figure it, they won't be expecting us to come this way. You sure you're up to this, Miss Fox?
That's Inspector Fox? But just call me Carmelita. Thanks for the rescue, by the way.
My pleasure. Inspector? Are you some kind of sheriff? How'd you get mixed up with Sly?
It's a long, complicated story. Right now, I need to rescue that ringtail, so I can wring his neck.
Lee, you are feisty. You remind me of this one little gal who...
So, what's this prison like, anyway?
Well, plenty of fire, for starters.
Terrific. Let's get going. Not a chance. I just press the R1 button to pull the trigger. Let's reach this sector, Tennessee. When I catch up with this one, I'm gonna kick your furry tail.
You got him on the run now, Carmelita!
I cannot wait to give that ringtail a piece of my mind.
Full of TNT. You better blast them before we get blown to smithereens. Give them more, Carmelita! I sure am glad we're on the same side. Watch it! We got us a cattle call overhead! Company, Miss Carmelita, and not the friendly kind.
Why don't you punch? Get out of my way!
We got attackers to the left!
Maybe you should just focus on the mission, Tennessee. Hold steady, Tennessee!
Bingo! Now that's what... call straight sh- on, gang! Tennessee's on the way!
Tennessee! This way! Bentley and Murray are all right.
Are you all right?
I am. No thanks to you. I should leave you in that cage after what you pulled, Sly Cooper.
I know. Look, I can explain everything.
Why, if it wasn't for this handsome and charming gentleman, I wouldn't even be here.
Aw, shucks.
Handsome and charming? Really? Look, Carmelita, I know...
Save it, Sly. All I want to know right now is how I get back to Paris.
Actually, Carmelita, I was more curious how you got here in the first place.
But guys, where's the van?
We'll have to track it down later, Murray. Now, what were you saying, Carmelita?
It's a long story, Bentley. Let's get moving and I'll tell you.
I've ever seen. Why do I feel like I'm back in prison?
Faster, boy!
Oh, my legs feel like spaghetti.
You better get on the ball, Sly.
Better keep an eye out for that jackalope.
That's it, Sly. Keep pushing. Hurry up! The clock is ticking!
Can't slow down now.
Come on! You've almost got this race won!
Ugh, even my tail is tired.
Almost there, Sly. Don't stop now!
In for an unpleasant surprise. The only thing this people will be kissing is that trophy. Goodbye. Show this big jerk how to shoot. To do this left hand. The grin off this clown's face. Actually helps if I picture Sly's face on the targets.
What the? Oh, this ain't happening.
Disgrace!
going! With your shooting and my hiding, we... Alright, time for a hack attack! Yes, I'll have those with...
Toothpick's face! Did I also mention that I hate
Murray?
Yes, you're almost there.
Time to pay old Toothpick back for stealing the gold I should have took. I'm gonna wipe that smirk right off Toothpick's face.
Dodge this wrecking ball.
Up a small whirlwind, Sly!
No way to jump these twisters. I'll have to avoid them.
Now's your chance, Sly!
Why do you ring things?
You shouldn't have done that!
You look just like a flea on a hot treadle!
You top speed! Oh, that hurts my ears! Who turned on the blasted whistle?
Look out! He'll squash you flat! Try jumping those small whirlwinds.
I should dodge these whirlwinds.
Get him, Sly!
Squash me.